A chance to walk through a fresh bed of leaves indoors doesn't happen very often. It's all a bit surreal, and that's exactly the point.
You have this scent in the air of organic material that's very unusual to have in a museum.
Welcome to Invisible Rays, the Surrealism Legacy, one of three exhibitions currently on display at the Rose Art Museum at Brandeis University. Rose Education Director Emily Mello says the show, curated by Henry and Lois Foster Director Michael Rush, looks at the rich legacy of Surrealism, a cultural movement dating back to the 1920s. The unusual setting is a dreamscape, and visitors use flashlights to get the full effect.
What you'll see is works from the Rose Collection that span decades to the some of the iconic surrealists, as well as contemporary artists who continue to be interested in dream states, in disjunctions, in the idea of masks and identity, biomorphic forms. These are just some of the surrealist strategies that come up throughout the decades into contemporary art today.
Another exhibition at the Rose is called Project for a New American Century, which is named after this piece, which essentially is a timeline of thousands of words and phrases that you might recognize.
It's covered with slogans, newspaper headlines, propaganda, protest language, really a index of the 20th century moving into the 21st century of major historical events.
The show, organized by guest curator Randy Hopkins, provides a chance for the Rose to display some of its most recent acquisitions. In contrast, a third exhibition takes a much different approach.
We watch movies or television and sort of take movie or film, you know, take moving image, and we sort of accept it in this one form and we don't really question or ask much about other possibilities.
Amy Granite is one of the artists with work in the Drawing on Film exhibition, organized by the Drawing Center in New York. The show features the practice of direct film, the process of manipulating film stock to create images without a camera.
Draw, scratch, punch holes in it, paint it, dip it in perfumes and chemicals.
Mello says the three exhibitions show the incredible range of media that contemporary artists are using, from the more traditional to the surreal. She says there's something for everyone. Marcia McEachern, Brandeis Now.